that I won't be enough. And I don't wanna waste my time loving you special and I want it for life. So if you wanna be mine, baby, let's take this route and leave it all behind. You're special to me. What's the same?
Yo, what's up, guys? Hopefully everybody's day is going good. Hopefully everybody's having a beautiful day, beautiful night, beautiful afternoon, whichever it is for you, lovelies. Okay. We're going to be chilling, billing on some Minecraft like always. Outside. Ooh, that is a no-go, good shot. Let's see. Psh, we're gonna do this one. I like it. Okay. Trying some Minecraft again. We're gonna be doing some stuff. We're gonna be getting some iron automation up and some clay automation up. Should be nice. I forget. Specific window. Create. Boom. Look at that. Beautifulness. You got the crib. Smoke. I know it's raining, but it looks beautiful. Alright, well, while that's happening, I gotta fit this to the screen. Nope. So close. There you go. Perfecto. We are perfecto, my friend. Momundo. Okay. I did a little bit. As you can see, I did the walkway a little bit. We're going to be clearing and transforming this area over here. So, yeesh. And then I also want to do, real quick, I also want to do this area over here. Went ahead and made a normal shovel, because the shovel works, but since I got these, the moss carpet things all over the place. Yes. I'm trying to do every single one of these, but... yes, this works. Okay. Right here. Right. Well, I kind of want a... like that, okay. Okay, I want to do that, and then I want to surround these. Killed so many zombies, but I still haven't gotten a potato. Oh, yeah. I have some planted. Erky-derky. 163 zombies or potatoes. Damn. Do zombies drop potatoes? There's a villager reservoir. Yeah, that would be nice. Hopefully, my friend. Okay. There we go. I'm thinking, like, walkway, 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 walkway. And then. Yep, okay. That is my opinion, at least, my friend. What is this? There you go. And then flat, and then boom. Boom, then flat, and then boom. Boom, then flat, and then boom, then flat, and then... and then boom, and then boom. Okie dokie. Flat. Flat, and then yoink, and then dash, and then, yeah, flat. Flat, and then yoink, and then flat. And yes, and then yes, and then yes. You know what mod makes all the mods? Other mobs have new animations? No. That's really good. Yes. Gotta find what it's called. Oh, wrong fucking thing. Boom. And then flat, and then vertical. Flat and then vertical, then flat and vertical, then flat and vertical, then flat and then vertical, and then flat. Oh my god! Then and then vertical, and then flat. That's crazy. And then flat and then vertical, then flat, then vertical, then flat, then vertical. Then guess what? Another flat. Shike, you freaking die. Flat, vertical, flat, vertical, flat. Okay. Wait. I really need to do that one. interesting. Vertical. Flat, vertical, flat. Okay. Flat, vertical, flat, vertical. Like it. Okay. This is flat, flat, so it's vertical, flat, vertical. I like it. Yes. Okay. Flat, vertical, flat. Wrong thing. Vertical, flat, vertical, flat, flat, vertical, flat. Ooh. Vertical, flat. Flat, vertical, flat, flat, vertical, flat, vertical, vertical, flat. I like it. Flat and vertical, then flat, and then you're supposed to be vertical, then vertical, then a flat, yes. And then flat, and then vertical, and then flat, yes. Gotta love it. Okay. Flat. Vertical. There you go. Look at that. Love it. So you literally come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Yes. Then we have our rubber trees that we'll probably automate later on, but got to love it either way. Okay. Then come over here. Yes. Come over here. Gotcha. Then we grab a couple more stacks of gobble bubble. Come over here. Then we put it in here. Then we scroll down and get some more flats. And then we put it in there, and then we scroll down, and then we get the vertical. Yes, good sir, yes. I like it. Okay, and then we're going to transform this area. But first, let's get rid of these awful trees that are in the way. Yes, in the way, good sirs. Going to transform this area into goody goodness. Ooh, actually, rather have this dirt. Interesting. Okay. And this is how we get more dirt. Yes, okay, this should be a vertical, so then this was going to be a flat, vertical, this is where I need my shovel. Flat, so vertical, flat, vertical, flat, get above it. Okay, let's do vertical, so let's go flat, vertical, flat, vertical. Flat and vertical, and then flat, and then vertical, and then flat. Yes, get to love it, good sir. Okay. Can we do all of this? So then this is going to be vertical, flat, vertical, flat, vertical, flat, vertical, flat, vertical, flat, vertical. Yeesh. Okay. It's going to be a flat, vertical, flat, vertical. Start doing this, yeshi. Okay. At least right now. This is going to be flat, vertical, 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 flat. It's supposed to be flat. Flat, vertical. Shut up, bitch. Flat, vertical. Flat, vertical, flat. Shut. What the fuck? Hey, this. What the? Hey. Get your bum kissed out of here, right? Get your bum kissed out of here. What's this? Vertical. So flat. Vertical, flat, vertical, flat, vertical, flat, vertical, flat. Yeesh. Yoink. For right now, at least. Yes. Vertical, flat, vertical. Flat, vertical, flat, vertical, flat, vertical. I do indeed love it. I do love it. Yeesh. Yeesh. I'm also going to be doing these. Oh, son of a bitch. Well, guess what? Not that. I have more iron sheet. Yes. Shut up, a bitch. Okay, hold on. Thank you. Okay. Begun. Shut up, a bitch. Shut up, a bitch again! Times two! Need you. Okay. Remove that. Remove that. Remove that. Okay. Get the fluff out of the way. Get out of here, Sand. I don't need you. Begun. What the fuck? Begun. You thought? Okay. What the fuck? You're supposed to be attached to that block, you dummy. Get on my hand real quick. Get back in my hand. Thank you. Okay. It's looking good. Okay. Okay. Just go put this frickin' dirt up because I don't need it. Like, excuse me, coming in here. Gosh, I really need to get some storage. I know that I'm shaying flat to vertical a lot while I'm placing this shit down. It gives it something at least, because, you know, if I was doing this silently, probably wouldn't, be entertaining. I don't know if this, me saying flat vertical is, you know, even entertaining, but it's at least something, I guess. Yes. Okay. Make sure I did this right. But yeah. What is this? Okay. Okay. No, wait. Wrong thing. It's supposed to be vertical, you fucking dumbass. I'm calling myself dumbass. But yeah. After this, because we're getting this laid down, so then we can start putting some more contraptions/machinery and shit like that. down so we have more room. So yeah, what we're gonna be doing though is automating. We're gonna be automating iron, and then we're going to be automating clay because we're going to need both of those things. Buffalo smooth jazz is pretty good. I picked these blocks because they just look good, at least to me. I don't know if they look good to you guys, but they look good to me. You know, it gives out that like walkway brick type vibe, in my opinion. I don't know, I like it. I like it a lot. Yeah, I definitely put some slabs right there. So it was just stairs. I'm gonna put some schlops of an inventory in my fucking tank. Dim. Yeah, slabs would look good right here, right? It's a step up, at least. Do that. Yeah. Okay. Like that a lot better than stairs, at least, in my opinion. Yeah, come over here. We're gonna have to fix this little thing up. So, but yeah, I like it. I'm thinking like right here, maybe. Yeah, okay, hold on. That shit acts as a whole blast block? God damn. Nah, we don't really need a staircase right there, right? I'm pretty sure I could just do slabs. Place the dirt with this shit. But, excuse me. Oh, we're gonna have to set up one for that, because that's the only thing I got. Alright, boom. There you go. See? That kind of goes with the floor. That's good. Come up here. Boom. Train station. There you go. Gotta love it. And then I think whenever we do set up the train and shit like that, we're gonna probably, like, do it over this, in my opinion, as I would like. Actually, I do... Actually, hold on. There's one thing I do want to make real quick. Is it in this? No, I don't want train tracks. I want the... Hold on. Train. That's just great. Okay, hold on. There's just things that I want to look for, and I want to make to put on the end of my things. And I don't know what they're called. Incomplete track? What the fuck is that? Oh, okay. I can't even click on it to even see what the whatever it is. I'm not seeing it, eh? Are they a thing, or are they just a train track? We can turn these bitches. Oh, that's fucking sick. Should return, not holding enough. Okay. I'm confused. So then. Train schedule? What the fuck is a train schedule? Schedule allows trains to be controlled by other drivers. Right click with the item in hand, open its interface. Once programmed, the schedule can be handed off to a train driver. What? Any mob or blaze burner sitting in front of the train controls is an eligible conductor. No fucking way! Creatures in a lead can be given their seat more conveniently. That's fucking sick! You tell me I can literally just put a fucking dog on this shit and let them fucking... Yo, that's fucking awesome. I didn't even know that was fucking possible. Dude, we're gonna make a train one of these days, okay? One of these days, we're making that freaking train, dude. Where in the world is the thing I'm looking for, bro? Shit, hold on. I'm gonna go over here. Cause it would just make the aesthetic more pleasing. I saw over here at this train track. I think this is Dark's train track. If I'm correct, I think Shea. But I'm gonna come over here. And we're going to see what the fuck it's called. Because I'm stupid. And then we're gonna get on schedule with our iron and clay. But I want to come over here and see what shoot all the commotion's about. We're freaking doing it! I got shot by a tree. Yes. These fucking things, what is this called? Buffer track. It's called a fucking buffer track. Yeah. Dave's building extended edge because of that. I'm gonna add that because I'm gonna put it at the end of my train track so I'll be sure it makes it stop. And then later on when we do make a train, oh yes. After we might connect it to that one, who knows? That would be interesting. We gotta get this ion and clay automation done today, though. We had to get those two done. And then, honestly, I don't know if we'll make a kelp farm today, but it is a thing on my list. I don't know if I want to make a kelp farm today or tomorrow. Well, we'll just see. Because we're most likely putting the kelp farm over here. So I can go through the mixing and stuff. Let's see what happens though. Clear trees and replace floor. Okay, mark that off my list. Okay, beautifulness. Okay. Can't love it, my friend. Okay, hold on. Let's pull up the video I was watching on how to do this, eh? This is going to be the clay production. Is that right? Interesting. I have a question. How do you clay? Hold on, we're going to see real quick. Clay. Dripstone into clay or clay into clay. How'd you get dripstone? Wait, so how do you automate? Wait a sec, hold on. So how does this setup work then? That this person's doing, because they're going to be meshing. Wait, I'm confused. I'm gonna watch this real quick as this person does this. So he has the cobblestone popping up, going into a millstone, right, making. I'm guessing they're making, what is it called? I'm guessing they're making, what is it? Fucking, gravel. They're making gravel, and then you're saying if they... Huh. Hold on. So you're going to be making gravel, and then you're going to be popping it into another millstone to make clay? Does that work? Gobble bubble, there you go. Well, I mean, I have that right there, but... You're going to be doing that, eh? Should be 63 then. Yes, and then we take this and put it back in there. Okay, so it's going again. Yes, okay, so what will you make? Nothing. We'll just put all the probably won't do that. I'll keep some of the gravel in there. Hold on. Sand! Make sand. The fuck does sand have to do with this? Oh, you turn sand into clay. Oh, I kind of understand now, but I have to do it from this bad boy right here. So pop up. Yes, I'm actually gonna do it from either way. We can also make it go this way, to be honest. We might need to push this stuff back one, right? Or... Honestly, I need to move this then somewhere. Actually, hold on, you come with me. Hold on, you come with me. Why not put it in our backyard, right? Right? Just for right now. Hopefully I'll remember it later. We might move this somewhere else later, as I just showed. But this way we can move these things real quick. 12 ingots. I'm sorry, bud. Okay, we're good. Whatever. Taking this. Taking this. Taking this. Okay. It goes... Eater. Okay, hold on. Eater. Smelter. Let's push this back even one more. Hold on. Eater. Smelter. No, no, no. This setup works. Why not? That's fine. Then Hopper. Take this, and I will need, hold on. Take this, and now I need this bad boy. Give me the chest, please. Moving production. Oh shit. There we go. Okay. There you go. I need to come get all of these. Red. Okay. Come back and get the rest of them. Yes, yes. Set up all the way over here. I love it. Shit. metal. Appreciate it. That one. Thank you. Perfecto. Okay. Gotta love it. Okay, then I'll set up this stuff right over here. Be right. Honestly, I might need to change everything later on of how I'm doing all this, but yeah. For now, we're just doing it like this, because fuck it. Okay. Real quick, though. So, let me see the layout of this bad boy. Going the wrong fucking way. Hold on. Okay, hold on. First of all, I need to make 2 millstones. Boom. I need cogwheel, andesite, stone. 2 stone. 2 cogwheels. What else do I need? Andesite casings. And then 2 andesite casings. Boop. 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 Get to love it. Okay. Awesomeness. And then polished, what does it say? Polished deep slate. What the fuck? Oh, we have some right there, by the way. I'm freaking stupid. Let's go get some vanish slate. What am I doing? A vanish slate right here, making literally for me. Yank. Well, that was. Let's, oh, because this is, because that's deep state. Yeah, this will work, why not? Okay. So, this bad boy. Not gonna be able to see it, so why the fuck? Okay. We're just making it a little differently, but that's fine. Pop, pop. Yes. Like that, yes. And then 1, 2, 1, 2. That is my thinking. I do believe I can use that same one right here. Boom. Okay. Understanding. I need some initiate stuff. Yes, funnels. I'm probably gonna need all of those. Proper initiate. 1, 2, 3. Psh, psh, psh. Just in case. You never know. Okay. Okay. I didn't need more. Okay. Pop, 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 pop. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, hold on. Crude storage unit. Crude. This bad boy right here. I hate not being able to press A to do that. This. So. Planks, barrel, paper. Okay, planks, barrel, paper. What a... paper. Okay. Dish. Up there for right now. Barrel, paper, planks. Yes? Yes. Okay, I need a piece of clay. Okay, so this will have our clay production at least. And yes. And then right here. There you go. Clay. Get will love it. Bro. then he should have the same shit up I have, yes. Kind of. In a way. Oh, actually, hold on. Pop, scoop, right here. That's okay. My thing is now, whenever we load this bad boy up, yes, I need, water wheels, okay. Okay, I think I'm gonna wait. Do I need two, or can I hook it up to the same thing? That's the only thing I'm thinking about, Dream. Well, out of the way, water. And then piece of paper. Let's see. I now know why they did that. Break you, and put you right there. I now know why they did that. Now going to need another trap door. Okay. Huh, okay, hold on. Real quick. I don't need you. In reality, I don't really need those, to be honest. I don't really need that either right now, so. My drawers is full and I don't want to move all the blocks out of it. It's literally a chunk of chess. That seems like a lot, to be honest. That is sad, but also funny at the same time. Okay. So, I have to break these for a sec, because I need to come down here. Right here. Shit, I need to. I need a fan. Where's that fan that I didn't even use on the other thing? Did I use it? I fucking did. Okay, in case fan. I need shaft, andesite, this. Okay. Fuck. No, I had one in here. Stupid. This So, right, and then, yeah, okay. This is looking good. Now I just need to make the water wheels. Alright, I need to put the water wheels down and then convert power to it. I just need to connect both of those, basically. Okay. We're gonna dig directly right here, to be honest. Of course. There we go. Okay. I now need big cog wheel, two of those, because I need one to go right here, and then I need another one to go right here, okay. Could do is this, we can do this. No way it's overstressed. No fucking way. How's it overstressed? This is literally perfect, and you tell me it's overstressed. You're crazy it's overstressed. You're crazy it's overstressed. It appears that this contraption is overstressed. Add more sources or slow down the components with a high stress impact. So you're saying it's too fast. Is that what you're saying? You're saying it's too fast? Son of a bitch! Okay, hold on. Add more sources? Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Yeah, I can connect you anyway, so fuck it. What if I... Hold on. Let's do that. Hold on. What if I? Yeah. Fine. Oh, son of a bitch, water. I have this, right? And then I need to... right there. Very cool. Put that right there, right? Then we have this, right? Then we have this, right? Right.
How do we connect to that? 27-point inspection on our fruits and veggies, checking for things like scarring. In fact, only the best produce, like zesty.
Shut up, YouTube ad, piece of shit. Okay. Right? Okay. So that should be going. This should also be going. Okay. So my question is can I not just connect these? No, fucking dumbass. Oh my god. Break the fucking wheel. Thank you. What if I... What if I do that? Then do that. Right? And then let me... Get me the fuck out of here. Fuck my life. Now I'm just hoping that the fucking shit's blowing the right way. I guess see how this... Fuck my life. I blocked it, didn't I? This is so fucking stupid. Okay, go. Right there, fucking flat. Okay, hold on. Son of a bitch, the water's taking me with it. Yep, we'll do this, right? Okay, vertical. Okay, hold on. Is it blowing the right way? It's blowing the right way, I think. Is it? Or is it going down? Wait. Fuck, hold on. This is going the wrong way. Son of a bitch! Okay. Okay. I fucking need my life. Okay. That's no bueno. Okay. So... this turning that way. Mm. Or this is going at 160. How do I get it to go the other way? No, I needed to go that way. Is thinking, what if I, since I can't get that to fucking work, that's amazing. Okay, get that going. What if I, yeah, do this? It's now turning the other way. Yes. So it has to go that way for that to work. Yes? Okay. So then, I just need this on this, and then somehow to power this. Can I go from under, or does it, no, stops the flow of water. It stops the flow of water. Okay. I have all this room to work with. What if I do this? Fuck. Fuck my life. Okay. I'm hoping that that's gonna work. So hold on, give me a sec. Yeah, this is annoying. Okay. Bro, I need copper and tin real quick. Copper, tin. Look, fucking beautiful. Look at that. Already set up for me. Where'd that go? Oh, it's right there. I'm stupid. Okay. Alright. Honestly, I'm putting all of them in there because I don't give a shit. I need that. Okay, I'm really hoping that this fucking works. Otherwise, I am fucked. Otherwise, all that work is for fucking nothing! Please work. Please work. Please work, good sir. Please. It's fucking blowing! Yes! No fucking way. Alright, only one way to test this. Where's the fucking piece of sand? Fuah! This is one proof way to fucking see if this actually works. Oh! It fucking works. It fucking works. It works! Okay. After going through that process of me crying, fucking worked. It works now. Those are both going. And I didn't, you know, fuck, I forgot I need to connect these. That's a great question if I'm gonna do that. Never mind. Most likely. Alright, do what I need you to do. Fuck my life. Okay. Hold on. thinking. I definitely am gonna need a lot more of these. I do that. Shit. Huh. Hold on. If I miss this, then I would need another one. Fuck! Son of a bitch. Okay. Okay, so I need it turning... not that way. Why is it, that's doing the right motion that I need. But that's not doing the right motion I need. If I... no. How's your day going so far? Or night, whatever it is for you. Ow. It's just providing more difficulty than I want. What if I... ha ha! We have done it, yes! Fuck you, mechanics, you stupid bitch! Okay, sorry. Yo, fuck that shit. Okay. Now. I believe, hold on. Now that I got that down, hold on. One. Move that. Sorry for yelling and screaming and shit, whatever. Now if I do this, I do this, and one more time. Wow, I did need all of those, that's crazy. This. Ha! Oh, yes! You got to love it when you succeed! Sorry. Okay. Fuck all this create shit. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, and fuck you, you stupid bitch. Okay. Sorry. Oh, that's interesting. Interesting indeed. I don't know if I liked it or not, though. Okay, holy fucking shit, it only took like a fucking year. Alright. So... oh, fuck my life. You tell me I need another one. It's right here, I'm stupid. Okay, that's making that go, right? That's now collecting more cobblestone. As it should, yes. So now I'm going to take this, pop. There you go, pop, 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 pop. That's now going to this. Okay. That is now making gravel, right? Yeah, yes, going into this. It's going again. And then it should be making sand. Yes! Fuck, it's not working. Okay, this fucking... hold on. I'm stupid. Give me a sec, hold on. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Yeah, schedule of it. Alright. Check Nash. Now wait. The fan turns it into clay. Yes, and it should be going into here. Yes. Holy badookie duke. Okay, so this shall be doing that. My question is just how much amount three? You zero. How much does this store, by the way? I have no idea, but yes, we now have automatically creating clay. Yes, and it was a pain in the ass to shut up. Beautifulness. Fucking cup. Okay, so that's doing that now. That's beautifulness. Okay. Now to get the iron shut up. What do I need to set up as the iron one? What the fuck is that? No fucking idea. Okay. Even more. My way then. Wait. You have to shift it through this thing, yes? Gravel. Okay. So... probably shouldn't have thrown that cup of shit on there, shouldn't I? Yeah, probably not. That was my bad. It's okay, because it's right there. Fuck off. Bitch. Okay. I can't use that again, so this is where I come over here to make a new cobblestone generator. And then use that to shift the stuff, eh? It's a great question. Hold on. Going through that, right? That's not, wait. Wait a sec. Hold on. Fan with gravel now, then that gives you that. Okay. So, same process, except just the gravel one. Okay, I can do that. need another drill. It's not on here, is it? Or am I blind? I swear it's on here. Drill right here. Stupid. 1, 2, 3, 1. That. Okay. Shit. I need more iron sheets. Excuse me. Iron sheets, and then, yes, okay, so, okay, boom, 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 beautiful, nice, okay, come over here. Do this. Do it right there. Okay, we do this. I need another fan. I need 4 more. I did put 6 in there, so. Okay. Break this because you put lava in the middle. Lava in the middle. Set up a wood farm at this point. Shit. Okay, because I need a stair. Amazing. Okay. Oh shit. Thank you. to be facing that way. Water bucket with water. Come down here. Good thing I got a fucking lava source down here, so that is nice. Excuse me. Thank you. Okay. Oh, bless me. There you go, stone. Okay. Smell 16 with 16. Okay. Excuse me. Oh yeah, I forgot I was doing that for a quest. I totally forgot about that bunker, Jane. Okay, what did that quest even get us? Nothing. Oh, it just got us to complete quest more. To complete more quest, eh? Okay. Let's go back here. Excuse me. I don't have... Fudge. I need more andesite compound. I have more bronze in here. I'm stupid. But I need more. I need more. Oh, andesite. Shit. Hmm. Wait a sec. I have an andesite farm. I have an automate andesite. I've just automated clay, and now I'm about to automate iron. Interesting. Andesite, clay, iron. I do like that, because then I'll be able to do all that goodness. I should have to place it down and break it, because that's just stupid in my opinion. Need more iron. How ironic. Okay. Let's go this way. Of course. Let's do that. Everything else just freaking occupied. Alrighty, my friend. Alrighty. Give me the iron. I need the iron. What I need. Yes. Doubles the iron intake, eh? Got to love it. I'm either going to do all that or I'm going to run out of coal. One of those. That's the last piece. If I double time it, maybe. You know what I want to watch? I want to watch the transporter. I don't know why it just popped in my head randomly. It was weird. Oh no. Can't go wrong with some Jason Statham. You know what I'm saying? You can't. It's Jason Statham. Take, man. Clay. Okay. It's not nearly some more clay real quick. Not from this map, but actually. I can work with that. Site in there. Okay. I gotta go smelt this. Shit. Okay. I'm not really hurting on the copper tin fence right now, so honestly, I'm just gonna turn it on the brass because I freaking can. Go put some stuff up real quick. That. Keep that for right now. Might need it. Don't need the ink shacks, I can tell you that. Okay. Yeah, that should be fine. Okay. Excuse me. Actually, it's night time. Let's go to sleep real quick. Should we turn it daytime? And have all the goody goodness, eh? Okay. Excuse me. Come back over here. Okay. Yes. Let's do that. I'm just gonna make one for right now, because that's all I need. Okay. Yeah. I don't really need it to go super fast. Feel like doing all that shit right now, so I'm just gonna do that. Okay. That's not going. Okay, so now made that. So now what I need to make is, I guess we could also go down here. Fuck it, honestly. Actually, we don't have enough room. We'll go that way, obviously. Okay, so I literally just need to make the same setup, but just once. So I'm gonna need another windmill, wind stone, whatever it's called. Cogwheel and a slide stone. Pops up, goes into this. Right. Take this, do this. Pick up chess. Okay. Interesting, okay. We'll do an iron chest. I wish I didn't waste all that copper. So, do this, one, two, do this, perfect, okay, need an actual chest, copper, okay, boom, rubber, iron chest, okay, let's go back over here now. Now I just need a parrot. That's perfect, actually. Okay, that's going the perfect way. Okay. I need the fan. There you go. Oh, I went on the conveyor belt, didn't it? Yeah. Okay. I need that to go like that. No. Got to go like that. Water on top of it. Okay. That's sucking down. Okay, that's fine. I don't give a shit. As long as it works. Yeah, okay, all that matters is that that's just blowing now. Okay. Get this. Let's see on there. Alright, perfecto. Okay, all I need now for this to start working is this. Fuck my life. Okay. Cobblestone. Now going in here to make gravel. Gravel's not popping off to this. Fuck, never mind. Fuck. Okay, so. I need it to wait for it to do that. Actually, no. No way. Wait. No, it can still work. I just need... Hold on. I'm not gonna do that, cause... Hold on. I need flint. Please let me have gravel in here somewhere. Yes. Oh my fucking god. Okay, this shit's just fucking annoying the shit out of me right now. It was a different tool. I have a fucking... It's a shovel. That's literally what a shovel. Do a shovel. Tell me I have to do it. Oh my god. I could just do that. I want to scream. Oh, this shit's just fucking annoying. It's just falling right now. I am pretty sure 24 is actually 24 actually works. Let's go. Awesomeness. Okay. Boom. Now the only thing going there is iron or flint. Boom. Oh my gosh. I'm so smart. Let's break all this because it looks ugly. I just don't want to do it at the time. Everything's going now. It should. Yes, yes, okay. Should be collecting all that shit now. Holy fucking shit, that took a lot longer than I wanted it to. Ah. That was more annoying than fucking a lot of shit. That was annoying as fuck right there. Yeah, okay. Go fuck myself. So that's full. Alright guys, I'm gonna get off then. I'll talk to you guys later. Hope you guys have a beautiful day, beautiful night, whichever it was for you guys. I will see you guys next stream, which will be tomorrow. I'll see you guys then. Peace out.